ESU wrestlers in a couple of minutes.
Getting red over there.
I'm in the safest place I can be, though, sitting right here. I can't initiate a call. All I do is break the tie, so. Plus, that's one of the reasons why I am where I am, is because they know I, whether it's somebody I know or not, I'm going to call them match the way I see it, regardless.
Yeah, sir, you got it if you ask for it. Yep. Verbal blue.
Yeah.
Jojo and for the girl. And the girl on the ESU team that wrestled 101, her older brother wrestled for KC Kids. She wrestled for KC Kids, and I think that's her older brother. Yeah, she was ranked third in the country as a true freshman, going out to nationals in this league.
We will continue wrestling quarters on match 6 and 7. We will be wrestling consolations on match 5 and 8. We will continue the quarterfinals on 6 and 7. Consolation matches we will be wrestling on 5 and 8. That's
the only official freestyle match. That was about the most boring match. Here go, Boat.